I need before the, since every good and perfect gift must come on thee, I pray you, skill to my hands, clear vision to my mind, kindness and sympathy to my heart, you singleness of purpose, strength to lift at least a part of the burden of my suffering, fellow men, and a true realization of the privilege that is mine. Take from my heart all day with awareness, with this simple faith of a child, by the way of the Indian Medical Association prayer. May everybody be happy. May every one of us see to it that nobody suffers from any pain or sorrow. I do not ask any for now, nor I wish to be a heaven of rebirth. I only want to alleviate the suffering of those people who are burned the fire of sorrow.